who were a bit form of tackles a bit too much and stuff. There was a few stoppages of injuries and stuff. I think that kind of helped us out a little bit. We got ourselves back together then. Maybe had a little regroup after them one fortunate head knocks. But yeah, we went a lot better in that second half, especially. We're back in the first half too.
So when you look at the season as it is so far, you obviously had a lot of confidence in yourself at the beginning.
Yeah.
Do you think you're exceeding what even you thought you could do at the moment? Or are you just like going for the ride?
No, not really. I think we're just going. I mean, we know what we can do, we know what we're capable of, and we show it in glimpses. It's just trying to hold it for 80 minutes. 60 minutes in, we had a message saying it's an 80-minute game, and you know, keep your foot on the pedal sort of thing. And we let away a little bit because they were playing off the cuff a bit too much, and you know, we didn't really keep up too well. Which is, you know, it's for us to learn and get better with, because better teams will do a lot more to us.
Big couple of weeks, Leeds, Cass now.
Yeah. Just good performances, mate, going into the Super 8s, really. That's the most important thing.
Legend. Cheers, Olsi. Enjoy. Thanks.